Hi, I'm Allan Whiting from Outback Travel Australia. I'm out here with my great mate Joel Fleming in his beloved Northern Simpson Desert. What are we doing out here, mate?
Oh, I just going for a drive.
Yeah.
I got a bit deprived from sandhills in Manadi. came out here last year, so thought we'd make a little trek across the desert.
Well, it's beautiful country.
Anything, and we're right down the bottom of Tobermory and the South Australian border, making our way across to Bedourie, which is a bit different.
So it'll be a new track, hopefully.
Well, with a bit of luck, we get permission off all the right people.
All the stakeholders, as they call them these
days. Yes, well, the Aboriginals have got not a problem because it feeds into Baton Hill.
Yeah.
Either way, and take a bit of customers into Bedourie. And
yeah, so good for Bedourie.
Oh, absolutely.
Birdsville gets most of the traffic.
Well, I get it all in Bedourie, a bit deprived in that area.
Yeah, so. And it's a lovely town.
Yeah.
And this part of the desert is a bit different from what people are used to in the QAA and French lines.
Yeah, and it varies a fair bit from one side to the other too. Like big swales, little swales. Mm. Some of the stuff's really rough.
Yeah, it's great fun.
Oh, mate.
Everyone's having a ball.
Oh, yeah, and we haven't had any trouble much.
No.
Fiddly stuff.
Bit of this, bit of that.
What do you expect when you come out here?
Of course.
And, we're looking forward to some big mountains today.
Excellent. We better saddle up.
Well, I think we better go before the sun goes down.
Yeah. South on the Hay River track, which connects Jervois on the Plenty Highway with Pepple Corner on the QAA line in the Simpson Desert.
Alfred ideas you haven't even thought of.
I know, they're the best ones.
Yeah.
That's green. Is that coolant?
Yep.
The front box, yeah. There's a black.
Even in the last few years.
Thank you.
Hey, Rob, I'm trying to get your name, mate.
Thank you.
Okay, the one after that, third one, we'll give you, which is on the trip that we made, is 23.879.
Been there 100 years.
For the line.
For a wander up near the creek.
Yeah, I reckon that's a good idea. And then we'll go and find a decent empty spot up here and prop for the night because it's going to be easy to get down there tomorrow.
We've just finished a great trip through uncharted desert country between the Plenty Highway and Bedourie. Check on our website for details on how you can get the permits to drive this trip yourselves.